What's up, y'all? It's Judgmental Live. I'm Basementalism, your one-stop in the AM dial, Radio 1190 for all the hot hip-hop. We got the Gang Green coming in here real soon. They're going to be talking about their new album, Medicine Music. Stay tuned for that, y'all.
Why niggas after me? I ain't south with the garden sea. Just a hurricane evacuee. With strong motivation to make it to the top. But every split second.
Do this.
Murder scene, I came out that sewer water, so clean. Sipping on lean, smoking that perp. I can sit back in the chair, I put in work. No jerk, no homo.
Why don't you tell me a little bit about some of the things that kind of shaped your life and your role as an MC?
The hustlers embrace him and the music that he making, cause they understand the struggle, how it weighs in on his patience. I can still smell the stench from mom and pop basin. Hour after hour praying, please God save him. To no avail, so adolescence was hell. Either die on that block or either die in a cell. My only two options, got social workers knocking. Teachers on my case, but they don't understand the problems. My little sisters will tell you about the days of old. Mama left days ago and she ain't come back home. Yeah, the landlord lurking, the first came and went. Say if he don't get the wind, then he throwing out our shit. Bound for the group home when LL had the troop on. He was going back to Cali, I was already there. When the state came to get us, I was hardly prepared. Granny standing at the door, she got room for us there. I'm like,
yeah, yeah, you nigga. You know what I'm saying, man? I've been through some shit too, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I know how that cool table.
That was Mr. Midas, y'all, in the building. Right now, we're gonna move on to Petey, man. Yo, Petey, gotta ask you, since we're on the subject of family life right now, why don't you tell me a little bit about what it was like growing up in New Orleans?
I ain't shit like my father was, but I ain't trying to go through the same shit that my father does. My real niggas, I love you to death. The streets mean it, so to the corners, I give my breath. My grandma said, whatever you do, son, give them your best. And never let them hold you back. Mom, sorry, I shouldn't have sold you crack. Instead of fixing shit, I got caught up in a mix of shit. I thank God for keeping my lights on, cause you never miss life until your vision is gone. I had close calls, didn't answer the phone, my nigga did. Now somebody gotta tell his kid, daddy's gone to a better place. No more trouble, daddy says he ain't dealing with him. It's fucked up, my nigga passed away, but we can't blame nobody, that's the game we played. It's like,
it's like, you know what I'm saying, this shit real out here,
alright y'all, that was Petey, man. The group's called Gang Green and the album is called Medicine Music. As you can see, the phone line is starting to light up right now. So Gunna, man, I gotta ask you, the people want some answers, so I gotta ask you the question. You're always the free spirit of the group. Why don't you just get on the mic right now and tell us how it is.
Yo, I came from the bottom of the bottom to the top of the top of Gang Green and the problems. Now we back like the doctor. Medicine Music is so good. A flu 500 that drove we all hood. The shit that you're hearing, you ain't used to it, but that soul searching won't hurt me. Get used to it. Been in the deluxe apartment before the Jeffersons. Benjamins, I never let the shit get the best of me. In the old school throwback pistol feet, you know me, I'm your homie. Matter of fact, you're Cody, never snitch, man. But these niggas go tripping, that's when I slip bag and pop one up in a clip, man. Wanna be a millionaire, feeling like a millionaire. Trying to catch me ride dirty with them birdie birdies. I'm from the city where all day niggas say you heard me. You never gave me shit, man, I deserved it.
Still dripping in the candy, still dripping. I be on them Scottie Pippins plus one more. Have them saying, gonna give me one more chance. Like I'm big, but I'm slim. Nice brim with a famous T and some anti jeans. You could ask P how I spent 17 like nothing, no stunt shit. I'm from that night wall, 8K bite y'all. We don't really like y'all, nigga, we'll fight y'all. And I'm the poster child, I'm supposed to smile. You niggas know my style. while. You should have seen the rims poking out on that 9 month shit. Came back in the game with 9 month shit. And that's a pregnant baby. Look, you must be crazy thinking you gon' blaze me. I'm on some other shit. Kate Blast gunner shit. Call a nigga gunner shit. You don't know you fuck.